Thousands are killed every year in distracted driving accidents. Coming up on 10 News, an East Tennessee teen who almost became one of them.
They had to take my kidney, my spleen, and I messed up a whole bunch of other organs.
The Great Hang Up, Wednesday at 6 on 10 News.